Hello buddies, welcome back, it's Anne-Sophie and today I'm going to show you how you can make a system update on your Poco M5s. So for that, you want to go to your settings and then go to About Phone and click on the version here. And then it's checking for updates, there are no updates available. You can check here for updates manually if you're not sure that your phone really checked. What's new, then it shows you news about your system, and when you have a system update available, it will show here. Then you can click on it and install it. Your phone will then restart again, so you need to remember your SIM pin for that, because you will need to unlock your SIM card again when it restarts, and then it will run with the new system that you installed if one is available. Your phone will probably also notify you if there is a new system update available, so you will probably notice if there's something up, but you can also check as I just showed you. That's how you do a system update on your Poco M5s. Hope you liked it, hope it helped. If so, thumbs up, share and subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.